Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
I got a possible disturbance.
John, it's Grace. Look, I'm in a deep hole. One of my guys just jumped ship and I need a replacement ASAP. Are you available? You! You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your station. Sierra, make him into a Latin. Ready? Uh-oh. Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Up and running.
Shortly at the overpass. I'd like to handle this one personally.
Definitely weird. Just before he started, I heard him mumbling something about
Don't forget the secret of endurance racing is to keep that
well, let's try again.
Until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Mr. Smith, a pleasure. Do you have the trigger?
Right here, sir.
Thank you. Tomorrow's papers will surely just write this off as a terrorist militia attack on some rich corporate CEO, but you and I will know better. Now watch this. Leave me. I need to be alone for a moment.
Yes, sir.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Celebrations from the stands.